I'm not in the way.
I'm in the way.
What do you think would make going out more stressful? But before finding out the answer, let's continue to witness the aftermath and what happens when the rampage ends in today's video. Now equip yourself with new knowledge to help you handle situations when you encounter road rage. Let's go! After the traffic collision, the young motorcyclist became aggressive and took actions to challenge the car driver. But it seems like he chose the wrong person to bully. In the end, the motorcyclist had to nod and apologize for his uncontrolled behavior that caused the road rage. The guy driving continuously cursed the cars behind him, even though there was only one blocking the road causing the traffic jams.
What the f*** are you saying, bro? What are you f***ing saying?
What's up? While the other cars kept honking their horns asking him to move. After that, he drove away among the group of cyclists, but did not forget to bring his anger. When he approached the curb, I was about to ask him what happened when he kept cursing and threw countless pieces of trash from the car at me. Knowing he couldn't control his emotions, I left to avoid the situation escalating. But he didn't stop there. He waited for our group of cyclists at the intersection and then drove recklessly to threaten us.
I know, but I'd leave him alone. Just, you know, I've got him on video, but...
Not long after, police patrols arrived to resolve the incident. I'm very grateful that the police arrived in time to quell his rampage. In a country of 1 billion people, road rage is common, and this is one of the worst road riots in China. From the beginning, he intended to cut off the rear end of the car, leading to a collision. But he believes that the car behind him intentionally hit the back of his car, so he acted rudely and unacceptable. It seemed like he drove away to calm his anger, but no. He drove back with double anger and deliberately collided hard with the car behind. If you were the car behind you, how would you handle a situation like this? The sky is peaceful today, but in just a few seconds, it will become furious. The bicycle driver ran into the car's lane, so the bicycle collided with the car. After that, she got off the bike with an angry attitude, without asking if the cyclist was okay.
Seriously, you hit me.
You hit me
from behind.
Not only that, she constantly blamed, scolded, and said that all passerby saw that the cyclist was wrong and would testify for her if they went to the police. The incident only stopped when this guy left, but perhaps her road rage still hadn't subsided. We can easily accept a certain haste, but being hasty when driving to overtake the car in front is unfavorable conditions is taboo. If the driver is not careful and lacks observation, your shopping cart may have added a few more items.
Hey!
Nothing would have happened if that driver hadn't intentionally hit my bike.
Hey, don't try and intimidate me. Yeah, look. What?
After that, he continuously cursed me and told me not to let him see me on this road. Unable to accept what he just said, I responded by kicking his car hard with my foot. But not long after, when I was about to pass, he threw a plastic bottle at me from the car to express his disapproval. Nutjob attacked a man and tried to steal his phone during a road rage incident outside River Valley Church in North Loop, Minneapolis last night. Racing is one of the sports that requires athletes to be meticulous in every second, every minute, and even every gesture.
Look at that
hog.
Yo,
that's a yog, isn't it?
I think, whoa, bro. Oh my god, I can't
hold it. Are you guys all right? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, you just drove.
You drove into you.
No, I did not actually. Did I touch you? I was far away from you. Did I touch other people's property?
I'm not near you. You touched my car. That's what happened in our conversation.
How far away was I?
It's true that nothing can stop his road rage. Who knows what would happen if he brought an umbrella or a raincoat? Wet roads mean less traction. Slow down to maintain control of the vehicle. When he wanted to go on a road rage, but maybe the nearby policeman didn't allow him to do it. When a bicycle driver is riding on the road and notices that the car driver is using electricity and is wearing headphones to listen to music while driving on the road, he intentionally warns him.
Watching a video while you're driving.
In contrast to his regret, the car driver appeared grumpy, annoyed, and even wanted to abuse the bicycle driver of intentionally touching the lining of his car. Just a little competition over. Who will give way first? Can cause road rage. Is it worth it?
You're behind me. You're behind me. I have the right of way. You're behind me.
You're behind me. I have the right of way. I have the right of way. You don't pass me in my lane. You don't pass me in my lane. It puts you on YouTube. And it gets, and it's for the police. And it's for the police.
You're going to be.
You're not going
to win. I'm not in the way. I'm. You have. I have the right of way. I have the right of way. I have the right of way. I have the right of way.
No, you're
Which one of them do you think should relearn traffic laws? Please comment to let us know. The general rule is to maintain a gap of at least 3 seconds under normal driving conditions and increase this gap in adverse weather or traffic. For some reason, these two men were willing to get out of the car and join the fight on the road. No one gave in, and even the guy's wife did not stop him, even helping her husband by deliberately opening the back car door. Enraged, the owner of the car behind broke the couple's car window and fighting to continue until the police arrived. You should learn more space between you and the vehicle in front. This gives you more time to react to a sudden stop. A nearby crane truck showed signs of wobbling, almost losing its balance. The baby girl's mother sensed that and kept calling for her to run quickly into the house. And what happened? The crane fell down, causing a large box to fall into the house. Luckily, everyone had anticipated the situation, so there was nothing to worry about.
I'm on the left-hand side of the road.
The cyclist was pretty sure it was the left. So what do you think?
This is all public
space. Stop approaching me.
I'm not approaching. This is all public space.
Ma'am, if you touch me one more time, I will shove you away.
She walked straight towards me and used her body to push me out of the way. When I refused to move, she said, "Sorry, I want to buy something." I said, "You can buy after my transaction is complete." Then she shouted, "I am a paying customer." And when I said, "Mom, me too," she took the money in her hand and slapped me in the face with the hand holding the money. Then she threw the money at me. I told her she attacked me and I would call the police. She then rushed to her car when I started taking pictures of the license plate. She started to get in my face and pushed me with her body. So I took out my camera and started recording.
She's trying to flee from a crime scene.
I have that on video.
I just want, are you ready? Oh, wait, yeah. This gives you road rage through your phone screen, but it's okay. I reminded him. Oh, just your typical day on the roads in Calgary. God, you have to look before you change lanes. I want to ask who pays for damages in this case. Oh no, I think you should call your boss and go back to working from home. This guy couldn't hold back for another 2 seconds before the light turned green. Sometimes a brake check can lead to some bad incidents, and this guy should be grateful he's okay. You will easily lose control when changing lanes at high speeds on the highway, so please pay attention to safety.
In this area.
Were you wanting to do blood work again, or do you want to hold off?
Oh, I'm sorry, I just saw an accident.
This man just hit my car because I hooted at him.
But yours ran me over.
No, I didn't. I have a dash cam.
That is why when you're on a motorway and you have to really slow down, use your emergency lights. Be alert and skillful in promptly controlling the vehicle to avoid a collision.
Things were good. Oh, it's on recording. I got it on recording.
Oh no, the traffic light still works, man. You're stuck and there's nowhere to go. Why not throw a little joy into the world?
What's up, dude?
What's up, boss?
Got a problem? You got a problem?
You got an issue?
I don't know. Do you have a problem?
You're following me, brother.
You're the one over here cutting me off, brake checking me. I got you on camera, buddy.
I don't care. You
it's okay. I got your tags. I got your tags. Yep, I got your tags. It's okay. You're gonna receive a ticket later. All right. Have a great day.
Once again, look in the rearview mirror, please. Comment your opinion on this guy's driving skills.
गलती की थी गाड़ी वाले की गलती थी
अब जगह नहीं आने तो आप भी
वही मेरे को आवाज सुनी है गिरा कैसे क्या हुआ.
You weren't harmed in any way, so let it go and don't make it worse like you did in this incident. The road rage incident occurred in Chicago at night at the 48 West Grand Avenue. Oh, good. No incident happened. Well, you will think you're crazy and find someone crazier than you. I just want to let you know so you can pay attention out there a little better. I'm not entirely sure what his problem was, but it clearly wasn't this driver's problem. There must be a reason why road rage occurs.
Anybody behind us?
A little more signal next time, maybe.
Wow.
Whoa, that was a truly fateful meeting. Maybe he's not used to finding the brakes on his car.
The Bluetooth device is ready.